Alex.
And I'm Jenna Stevens.
Thank you for viewing Ram TV.
Today is Thursday, May 4th, 2017. May the 4th be with you.
Here is Luke with today's cuisine.
Today's lunch is onion, cheese, and fusilli grilled rams.
On this day in 1776, Rhode Island, the colony founded by the most radical religious dissenters from the Puritans of Massachusetts Bay Colony, becomes the first North American colony to renounce its allegiance to King George III. Ironically, Rhode Island would be the last state to ratify the new American Constitution more than 14 years later on May 29, 1790.
The word of the day is visceral, which means felt in or as if the internal organs of the body.
Here's what is happening in Ram Nation. Varsity baseball, 3 o'clock.
No tan for Rams 2K17. All Richland students and faculty should be proud of themselves for signing the No Tan for Ram pledges that are being displayed in our rotundas. 128 of the 189 Richland students attending prom have signed pledges, and 96 other Richland students have pledged to be sun safe in 2017. May is Melanoma Awareness Month, and you have all helped our school and community to become more sun safe, which can save your life, the life of your friends or loved ones. Mr. Hutzel would like to thank everyone.
RAPP, tickets to the Richland After Prom Party Viva Las Vegas will be on sale today. Reminder, today is the last day to purchase them. There will be lots of great food and activities. Tickets are available in the athletic office for $10 each, and Viva Las Vegas.
RPAC, join us this Sunday at 7 p.m. to see Penn State's premier a cappella group, the Penn Harmonics. The concert is free with the donation of a non-perishable food item, which will be donated to the Salvation Army.
Soccer. Those students, grades 8 through 12, interested in RHS's boys soccer for fall 2017, there will be meetings at lunch on Wednesday, May 17th. Plans for summer practices, as well as team member expectations, will be discussed. Meetings will take place in room C105 during the lunch period.
Uno Mania. Every Friday in room A234 during 6th period, winners from each week will have their names placed in a drawing for amazing prizes. Names will be pulled once every quarter. If you would like to join in the fun, stop by room A234 Friday morning to get your Uno pass card. Passes are limited.
Talent show. 7th and 8th graders, it's your turn to show your talents. Do you sing, play instruments, dance, perform skits, and want to show off your cool, amazing talents? The Richland Middle School Talent Show will be held on Tuesday, May 30th. Sign up on the bulletin board outside the orchestra room by Monday, May 15th to secure your spot in the show. See Mr. Tajeski with any questions.
Prom Spirit Week. Prom Spirit Week is sponsored by RHS SAD Friday Pajama Day.
Powder Puff. Attention all junior and senior girls who are interested in playing in the 2017 Powder Puff football game. This year's game will be played on Thursday, June 1st at 7 p.m. on Herlinger Field.
Herlinger.
The deadline to turn in permission slips as well as the $20 to play in the event is Tuesday, May 9th. Junior and senior girls who are interested in playing need to stop by Mr. Johnson's room, D210, to pick up a permission slip as soon as possible.
Cheerleading Open Gyms. There will be cheerleading open gyms for anyone interested in trying out for the next year's varsity cheer squad. They will be held on Mondays at the elementary school gym from 6 o'clock to 8 o'clock. Open gyms will be May 8th, May 15th, and May 22nd. Trial information to be announced soon.
Middle School Reading Team. All current middle school reading team members are asked to attend the final meeting of the year on Wednesday, May 10th from 3 to 3:30 in room B212. In addition, all current 7th graders interested in joining the team or learning more about it for next year are encouraged to attend. Come check out what the reading team is all about and pick up the reading list for next year's fall competition.
Key Club. Key Club will be having a bake sale on Tuesday, May 9th. All the baked goods will be $1 and under. They will have shirts available for sale as well. We would like to wish Leah Moresco and Parker Chauvery another happy
birthday today. Have a ramtastic day.
Good morning, was I look back to your TV house at 21 low 49. Rainy this morning, overcast and windy this afternoon. Go Bears! May the force be with you. Every time we
together. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone.